Hello everyone, and welcome back to another TurboCopcast. Been almost a whole week since I've last done one for you all. Work has been getting in the way for me, but that's okay. We're doing a steel game today against some 4-2 teams here. The Crystal Kingdom versus Silent Riot. I believe Crystal Kingdom defending first here. Silent Riot, we've seen them before. Gonna be attacking first here on steel, week 6 here of UGC time. We got a little, oh, this is cute. I like it when engineers spend the time to set up the teleporter first. But anyways, for a setup right now for Crystal Kingdom, we got a engineer in this. This is kind of an aggressive spot, but it's good. It'll see a soldier shooting over here, but the soldier can pop you. So he really needs like a pyro or a scout to come up and deal with a soldier over here if they decide to just take it out. But it looks like they're really just spending, oh, the soldier needs to get going. Oh, okay, the soldier will go to B, and everyone else will be sitting here at A. Got a spy sitting around, Borody. I'm not... There's a way to get up here if you jump around the corner. That's how he did that. You can, like, jump weirdly to get to it. I wish I had caught that on camera, but that's okay. Oh, Wilson takes out the very first shot here against Nosayat. So, time to go over the commands right now. So, Scout is Dynamosar, looking like he's going to go for a soldier play. Oh, with his directed soldier, whose name is Van. Van actually having to back out. They actually lost out against Terry Crews, the enemy soldier there. So, that's kind of surprising. Pyro is Kalima. Looks like he's just looking for that spy. That spy is actually right behind his heavy. He's ready for it. The heavy on the mean side is the pink bandit. Evil Maverick being the demo. Oh, he's got really good spam position here. Oh, they're getting double killed on the backside here. They got the pink bandit and evil Magnet. Wanderhaus is their med, and he's totally dead right now. The engineer Drink just now coming up, but they lose their medic, so they lost their uber advantage, which is pretty important here. Nosayat getting cleaned out by a sentry gun on the B side, and Arachneus coming forward here. They will get, oh, will they get A? There's a demo in the backside here. Oh, gets cleaned out. And Drink here, just sitting around with his sentry gun, doing decent work here. Oh, the sniper's way out of position, he will go down for it. Dynamosar looking around, he will sit on the point, give them that 3x advantage here. And they will finally capture the point. 105, not a bad time, but they don't have an uber advantage. That's the big, oh no, Rich popped somewhere in all this craziness. They're sitting on the E side now. So Rich is the medic, Slurpee is their pyro. He looks like he's running back into E spawn. Wilson also just coming out here. Borody sitting around. Ooh, the scout on the backside cleans out onto Van there. So Van, oh, he gets a scout for his trouble too. Double kill going forward. And actually, Chiris is the scout. He is not actually part of PsyOps. That would be amusing if he was, but I don't think he actually is. See, they got their Terry Crews on soldier. Oh, he's just sitting waiting to find an A guy. No, they didn't come this way though. They all went the other way. So a little bit out of position here for red team. They're not going to have their full force ready to go. But fortunately, they have Silver Golem here, the core demo man player. Right now doing some spam. Oh, can he hit through that window? Oh, great dunk. Good little dunk. And Bordy again gets some kills. Wilson also finding some kills here. They're kinda getting wiped out here. Oh, and they dropped their Uber as well. Wanderhaus not able to get it off. Wilson has a decent angle here. Bordy's doing work for himself. Who have I not called out? Oh, the engineer, Wargun. Setting up a dispenser. That's a good dispenser spot, I like it. It's not the best thing in the world. I would rather have it by the health pack, so that you could actually peek around this corner here. So that's okay. Van will also be able to see the sentry gun, which is really nice. Oh, he got a shot on there. Oh, wow, both snipers taking picks there. Wilson finally goes down to Nosayat, though. Oh, we got a scout cap on the backside. Will they respond to it? Oh, looks like the soldier in the backside is here to deal with it, Terry Crews. Dinosaur will be moving around to the backside here, but in the meantime, we got a war gun having to go get some ammo here real quick. Oh, the demo's real far forward here, and the engineers in here, they finally have to put some pressure down, but the evil Maverick's in a great spot if the soldier just sits on the point. He's just running that pain train here, and finally the pop comes through here. Wanna Pyro, of all people, who runs forward, he's kind of doing some work here, but not able to... Well, they did get the medic for their troubles here, so it's a 5-on-4. 5-on-4. Oh, and the spy trying to make the sentry gun pick. Will it be enough, though? Does he have the... No, he doesn't have the homewrecker. Engineer is dead, so that will be a dead gun. But this is a successful defense. I mean, they might lose the point now. They got a forward heavy here, the blue team does, which could give some good pressure. Oh, good reflect. Pyro, you get the cam for a while. Slurpee's been doing a decent time stopping the point, and Terry Crews watching on the backside, which is kind of the opposite of what you'll normally see. Pyro's usually throw out flares or shotties or something to get them off the point and control the health packs. Oh, sentry gun is huge there. There's so many stickies. They gave him way too much time there. He needed to throw back those stickies. Kind of a screw up there. And the snipes as well getting cleaned out there. Nosayat, what are you doing? That's kind of a weird spot to watch. Are you, like, out of the game? I'm not sure. The demo man is here, watching stuff around. They finally get B point, 344. a little bit of a slower time than I've seen before, but I think it's okay. They're definitely still in this game. This game is still a long way off from being done. And look at this heavy medic already set up here. Oop, let me get out into the right spot here. Already set up here. This scout wants to be aggressive forward. He's going to run right into an engineer and a spy. Oh, they have a teleporter here too. Let's see if the scout can handle it. Got some spam coming in here. Oh, can he hit the spy? Oh, no, if the demo man comes up here, he's definitely going to... Yep, gets cleaned out by a heavy. And that'll be the end of that scout incursion there. So, sniper going down. Sniper advantage again going no say that's way, but... Scout spy is here to clean it up. The engineer setting up on the E spot as always, but let's go back over to C here. Pink Bandit could be ready to go with this Wunderhaus any time now. Will they go? Will they go is the question. Okay, they're finally going forward here. This demo man got really far forward here, and the counter pop comes almost immediately. Demo v demo Uber here, slashing onto the heavy though. Oh, he really wanted that demo, but I think that was a little bit of a latency spike there. He thought he had the demo, and the medic way out of position. He does get cleaned out by the heavy on the backside. Oh, but the demo man gets cleaned out too. Terraku's doing tons of work on the other side of the things here, and now it's a heavy v heavy fight. The medic's still alive here, so this could be good. They could hold this out with a heavy here. Oh, Spylus is out to the scout, so he should know it's forward here. Poking around. Oh, Terry Crews wants to do a bomb in. Oh, he gets the perfect bomb. Perfect bomb. Two shot was all he needed. He gets reflected on, but Terry Crews running that Bigger's bazooka, doing good work with it too. Very impressive. Very impressive. This is steel level, remember. This is very, very hard to get those kind of plays off. It was a great jump. He came out. He knew exactly where the medic was going to be, and he put two right to his dome, and that'll kill any medic any day of the week. So, Rich doesn't have a super, like a really big uber advantage here, but... did stop the push a little bit. 527 again, could be worse. Rich is rotating a little bit dangerously. Oh, there's a sniper battle up here in the snipe. That's not really kind of where you want to be if you're a sniper. But they got a spy watching the A side, but instead they're all coming around from C to D here. This is the backside. They can see the spawns here for red team here. They're gonna have to lock it down, and lock it down they do. They got good sticks all over that. Now they got to get the other side now. Core is like just hugging this wall. Where is everyone else? Engineers over here. Oh, they're on the other side over here, and spies on the point. Oh, they got a below sentry gun too, so if anyone comes on the point here, they're kind of screwed. Where's the oh no, they cleaned it up over here. I totally missed the engineer getting a cleanup. Red team's like way on the other side over here. They have to defend D and D, but they're on the wrong side to do it, and their respawns are going to be cut off by the soldier here. The heavy is sitting. Oh, he could be doing a little bit more here, but I guess this is a good spot for him to be sitting, and they will get a pretty fast decap here. They trying to reinforce E here. Soldier went around the backside. I guess he dropped down, so that's really good. Ben creating the perfect distraction, and now here comes Ubers on both sides. Oh, Pyro coming forward. He gives him the Uber just enough to clean up on that heavy, which is what they needed, and that demo got stuck on the wall. Triple kill coming out here for the blue team. That was a 4-for-none. That is a huge momentum swing there. Pink Bandit doing huge cleanup. The engineer set up there, but I think they're just going to move forward. They're going to lock down everything here. Spy on the backside. There's just no... There's nothing here. Chiris is like, I'm out of here, guys. And this is going to be... Silent Riot has full control of the point here. He has to go the long way. And Rich as well. They're going down the D side. But they're getting forwardly held here, and they're just... They have no one on the point. That is... Oh! Can the scout do anything here? No, Chiris can't even get in. And there's a snipes below. He might be able to make a pick. Doesn't get a medic or anything. They do get kill a sentry gun, and they get no sir out with a pyro on the flank side, but nope. That's not enough. Just too much pressure. They lost a horrible, horrible defight. And 7:30 is quite a good time here. I'm going to pause real quick just to fix the binds, and I'll see you guys for the next half. And we're back for the second part right here. So 7:30 for SR to defend. Not a pretty defensible time for sure. 7:30 is quite a good time here on CP Steel. We have a sentry gun being built farther back, but they got a pyro defense to. They want to reflect back rockets that a direct hit soldier will throw at them. Terry Crews, yes, he is switching off to the direct hit, so you should see that direct hit spam coming right at that sentry gun, and this is the place to do it. I mean, this is like one of the longest sight lines you'll see in the game, really. I mean, this is quite long. Well, for like a map like Steel, this might be like one of the longest sight lines for a soldier to be able to use like that. Maybe the sniper boost might be better. Looks like Wilson's going to be sitting a little bit far forward here. Nobody's showing themselves quite yet, but engineer, demo, oh, even demo is here. So they're going to give a really light A defense here, but they got to make sure not to lose Wunderhaus here. Wunderhaus sitting really defensively far back. He's almost got his foot in the spawn doorway here. Pink Bandit watching himself, but the spy already here do anything good. Soldiers engage. Oh, he does get him in. Wunderhaus runs out immediately, not happy, not willing to play that game. Soldier trades out a little bit, but 7-on-7, make that a 7-on-6. Silver Golem locking down the A point here. Scout trying to do a little bit of harassment here, but they're happy to give it up. Actually, a really fast A cap time here, 30 seconds, but they're already set up here for the B defense. There's almost nobody back here on the backside. Arachnus is. He's probably going to be calling out where they're going. That is nice to know. He's probably saying, sniper, go in below. So let's see if the sniper position, yep. No Sayat is in position along with the scout, and immediate cleanup there. That is what a spy intel can do for you. Everyone else looks like they're going D side, so they should be rotating now. Yes, and the rotation comes, and even the sentry gun as well. Very clever, very smart. Just having a spy there with the cloak and dagger just sitting around ready to go. The spy looks like he's safe to go. There's no one coming up behind him, so will he be able to do anything here? Oh, they move forward right onto E here. They gotta make the pressure happen. Do they get the sentry gun? Teraku's already got it, so very hard stuff to deal with here. And they get no Sayat, and they get Wanderhaus with a stab in the back end, not able to watch that spy, and double wraparound there. That should be a really good play for them. Wow, they're rotating out of E right onto B. This will be a very fast B cap if this medic doesn't get cleaned out here. And oh wow, basically a wipe. It's two on eight right now. Just way too many men up. Way too many. But are they going to go straight for E? Looks like they're just going to go straight for E. No, where are they? They're kind of wasting time here. This is a little strange. They really should stack this point. What are they? Yeah, they need to stack this point a little bit harder. You got your heavy in position. You got your demo men who put sticks down. They finally get B. That could have been faster. I'm a little bit disappointed with Crystal Kingdoms there. But that's okay. Rich has a fairly decent uber advantage here, 15%. Although uber advantage isn't quite so important on a map this wide before. And Pink Bandit overstaying his welcome a little bit. He's only got the demo men now here with the medic. So into this corner of the map with no escape can be a little difficult. But they are moving very slowly through this low area here. Not electing to go above. Pyro on pyro action here. He reflects back a stick. Demo and Scout taking over, and they are ready to just leave out of there. Scout coming around the backside here. He does not get the medic. Wanderhaus sitting at 80%, 85%, and there will be even Ubers coming forward here, but I don't think they're willing to play this C game as well. What is the engineer doing? Oh, he's dead. He died somehow in the back end here. Arachnus coming from the backside. He's got to make a pick here. He's got to kill a little bit of momentum on an Uber or something. The blue pop Uber pops through, and now they just know about it now. Wanderhaus popped a little early there, but they've got real good spam coming down on this side. Rotating around the backside here, 7-on-7, losing Evil Maverick, not what he needed. Forward Scout here on D. Oh, he's run right into the sniper. The sniper looks pretty dead. Ah. And he's actually going to escape out of here with the bonk. There's no engineer here as well, but Wanderhaus, I'm missing everything. The heavy gets a huge cleanup on the backside here. That is what they need to stop this point from going forward. 4-10 remaining. They would like to not have to lose D here. If they hold on to D and force the blue team to go for E, then they're sitting in a really good spawn position point, really close to E, spawning out decently well, and it's gonna put a lot of pressure on like a sniper like this. Oh, but Terry Crews again with the bomb, and he's just everywhere today. Van also did a really good job jumping around this map and controlling area. If you can control this top, you've got most of what you need. Good shot though. Really need to shut down that soldier. They're forward here though. This could be it. Scout's getting some good time on the point here. Heavy fight is going down. Oh, gets stabbed out. Wanderhaus stabbed out again by Boridy, doing huge work. Arachnus cannot find anything this game so far. He's just been completely locked down. And they're sitting huge losses, bleeding out here. And I think, despite such an amazing... Oh, Soldier bombs in, he loses the medic, and that's the team wipe. I think that's it. Wow, 3-minute assault time to bring it back. Crystal Kingdoms running it down, using the time to their advantage, and also making a huge play for them there. So, good half. I'll see you guys out for the second half here. All right, try number two here, Alpha Silent Riot. They gotta do a better defense than what they did last time. They are sitting 0-1 right now against the Crystal Kingdom, who they did a really decent 7:30 attack there, and then they just got completely bowled over there. 4-5 minute assault time there. They didn't even get D. They just rushed down E. They didn't have a sentry gun in place. They lost way too many people during an E assault, and that just sealed the deal for them there. And also, holding the backside of B, they didn't quite have everything set up the way they wanted to. They lost their sentry gun early. They they lost their medic to a great spy pick, and just everything. No good engagements for Silent Riot last game there. So We'll see if Wonderhawks can survive a little bit better this game. It's so hard playing medic and Highlander. You just dying as a medic is just a fact on Highlander. You just have to make your life worth it as long as possible. We'll see if Terry Crews can do a decent jump up here. Again, sentry gun with the pyro, demo man, and sniper. So they're really banking on it. Terry Crews going forward here on the top side. Scout fight happens with the support of the soldier. He is able to wrap around here, trying to throw out some. Oh, that was a good spam spot, and he did decent damage there, but he's already really hurt. Will he be able to get this this health pack up here? He will. He runs right into the soldier, or the heavy, who's not watching enough there, and he actually gets cleaned out there. So very, very smooth push in. They are going to be able to get a fast 8-point cap time here, and they're just looking unbeatable right now. Looks like SR really can't stop them here. Again, building on the backside, Eradicate. This is basically a repeat of what happened last round here, 30 seconds in. Did I hit the play button? I wonder if I did. That would be really lame, wouldn't it? Yeah, I totally did. Okay. Sometimes I have a brain fart like that. They're not going quite yet. Looks like they are going to go backside. Yeah, all going to go backside again. Eradicus could have tried to make a pick there while they're all going through that tiny corridor, but they're looking like they're not willing to go quite yet. Slurpee doing a decent job looking for this spy here. Again, locking down spawn with the sticks, and they got the demo man stuck in spawn now. They go right on E, but they got a better sentry gun hold. It's really going to come down to Kylema to do a better defense here. They got to be able to spam back these rockets when they come. And here they come. Again, they lose it the exact same way. They don't know how to handle this. This is really clever. Just peeking and then doing some spam there. Oh, early pop too. Throws back the pyro. Can he get a clean up on the demo here? Oh, they got a mini sentry too. He's just completely stuck. Scout's willing to put down the pressure, and they do get the sentry gun, but they got rich this time. Not quite sure they got rich on the backside, but level 1 sentry gun back up here. Oh, Boridi could do something. Nope. Kalima's here. They spot him out this time. He must have screwed up his disguise or something, because it looked pretty perfect to me. Both spies were in position, but now with the spy here, I think they feel like they have to rotate, and rotate they do with the engineer as well. Scout's here to call it out, and they're falling back, so they have the sniper in place. They're actually running a Huntsman sniper with Wilson now. Looking for that. Nope, not able to get it. No, so yeah, trying to make a pick here. I think he got a body. Yeah, he got a body shot on the Scout. Hits that heavy with a nice Jurati there, and forcing him out. I think he got a headshot there, too. Yeah, and then a cleanup by a pipe. Good soldier position here, and this defense is working out way better. They defend it out. Slurpee's still messing around here, so is Terry Crews. They're still like half and half split here, but neither half is really able to get too much done, especially with a good support van position here. Dynamosaur is able to jump back and forth between the two positions really decently here. Just catching everyone. Where's the spy? Spy's actually dead right now, so they want to go for a sneaky push of some sort they could. They get a scout on the cart here, and the sentry gun did go down again. They clean it out with the Huntsman. But, oh, pop comes through here. Who do they pop on? Again, a pyro. What are they doing with this pyro? Oh, it gets a clean out there, and the demo comes around and again gets rich. They just keep the demo in the backfield, just waiting for this angle, and it's working out really, really well for them. That's 2 meta kills to none. Three up right now. Terry Crews sitting in the same spot for what feels like forever now. Wonderhaus now on a killing spree. That's how you know your medic's doing well. He's not been dying at all. He's sitting at like a good 15% advantage now. And I gotta say, this is working out way better for them than it did last time. They're dealing with this pressure on the sentry gun a little bit better, and they just can't seem to break it. Pink Bandit also there to deal the extra little chip damage they need. But now I think, oh, they've just spent so much time dealing with the spawn point here that just pushing past that sentry gun just seems really difficult if you don't just push it down and catch them out. Oh, and pipes as well, doing good pipe damage. Oh, Evil Maverick got cleaned out though. So finally cleans out Terry Crews here. Wilson sitting real no, he did get cleaned out. Dinosaurus having to come around. Everyone now is sitting in this little hallway. This AD connector hallway. But they still haven't captured B yet. It's been another good minute or so. Spy's in position. This demo man position is just way too good if they don't deal with him. They're liking to use stickies to deal with it, and it is the best way to do it, but oh, getting thrown back. Silver Golem way overextending. There's no one here. Pyro heavy, medic all the way back here. Rich has an Uber too. They could have waited for Uber. Uber on Uber engagement could happen, but the problem is they Uber a pyro, they throw them all back here. They have to go the other way. They have to catch them out, but the spy is here watching them. They have to find the spy. They have to clear him out, and then they have to go rotate appropriately without getting caught out while rotating. This is just looking really good and airtight for them. loses out that Huntsman play isn't really working for them super well. They could rotate someone all the way over here, take a shot this way, like through this hallway here, but I don't quite see that working super well for them. Boridi now electing to go on the opposite side over here. Everyone's really spread. This is what you want when you're on defense. You don't want big team-on-team engagements where you can lose everyone all at once. You want to have these little fights where losing one person can easily come back up here. Yeah, like that. They lose out one person there, soldier on scout engagement, but losing either of them isn't going to lose you the fight. It will put things in the in someone's favor, but it'll also take time to rotate people over. So this is really, really good for Silent Riot now. And actually, 3:30 remaining, the clock is now kind of ticking for them. Will they ever go with this Uber? Like, this is probably, this is a very much a steal mistake. You need to go with this Uber because you need to make the times happen as fast as possible. And they finally go, but the Pyro will be here. He will be a fucking, look at that. Gets the medic on the top side. Doman's actually still sitting here. Oh my goodness, will he get out? Oh, he almost got out of there. Terry Crews did get a double kill on the backside. Six on seven, but again with the spawns there. And with the reflection there, they do get the sentry gun finally, but it is a low person versus low person situation now. Will Evil Maverick be able to make something happen? He just gets rich for his trouble. Wonderhaus getting out. He will be able to regroup, hopefully with his heavy right here, who is coming forward. There's a sniper and the scout still playing on the backfield, now causing them problems. Slurpee does get a nice little flare gun kill on him there. Trying to go forward here, but now they've regrouped. The whole core is right here, ready for that big engagement. And Wonderhaus sitting at a really nice 40% advantage here. So long as they can control out this, again, with more bonk play here. Cherries loves to get behind them, loves to steal this health pack. Maybe he can get an engineer for his trouble. Will Drink be able to get anything going here? But Pink Bandit again gets some good cleanup on Terry Crews. Wargun down as well. Oh, this is only a heavy medic, and it looks like they've overextended. Oh, will they get Rich? Rich looks like he's gonna escape. Looking for that shot. He does escape. And actually leaves Evil Maverick with a parting shot there. But again, winning that engagement as well. 2 minutes remaining. Things all of a sudden are looking really, really bad. Really, really, really bad here for SR. And the worst part about this is that, like, if they don't get this point, this is gonna be a situation they're not really used to doing. To defending, and defending is harder if you're not comfortable rather than attacking. So like this will be like, if they don't plan for these kind of, that's a crazy Girardi play right onto like four people there, and he lives for some crazy reason. Got a soldier on the backside. Wonderhaus hasn't even popped yet. This is a really overextension of an Uber, and now the counter popped out the sword. Medic has to leave. Oh, fortunately the soldier got cleaned out there. Then getting out, and the scout trying to get some point time down, trying to exert his influence a little bit. He does get cleaned out though, ran right onto a sticky. 7-on-6 engagement. Soldier bomb forward, this could be big. No, heavy's right there. Oh, get that Terry Crews out of here. Double reflect from the Pyro going forward here. 60 seconds remaining. Oh, Rich gets stabbed out. Finally, Aranicus getting a pick he needs. Things are getting desperate too. So long as this Demoman stays alive. Oh, just as I say that, the forward push here by the scout and the soldier doing good work. Wonderhaus still alive though, and 40 seconds remaining, and I think they will be able to get this point here. Yes. Well, but it took more time combined than either attack time did. And what is the engineer doing? Oh, he's setting up to defend C. He's saying, look, you can try and attack C. You still don't have that forward. Nope. Where is he going? Looks like he is actually going E side, but that's going to take him a while to get there. Yeah, he has to loop all the way around, unfortunately, for him. They got a spy sitting down here, looking for a nice pick. Medic has his back against the wall. Very smart, although I think he's still stabbable, the way he's looking. Maybe looking around. Everything's, again, really spread. Wonderhaus now unstoppable. Soldier protecting this sentry gun, not the Pyro, who's actually sitting on the point. So we got a 2-on-7, and wow, Terry Crews is way out of position here. He really needs to be far forward, along with the scout. Scout, soldier, okay, they're all rotating this way. They feel like they have to take this area, and 100% here. Oh, they get caught out, and here comes the spawn advantage. Actually, Evil Maverick gets killed out here, but they're going on D. Early pop, too. Do they really need to fight this? Again, a weird situation. I don't feel like, oh, heavy on heavy, who's gonna win? Whoever popped later. That was amusing. Who's on C? Who the heck is on C? Oh, it's the engineer. Got a forward sentry gun too, and they lock down D. So their gambit plays off of them here. I feel like feel like SR played into their plot there. They shouldn't have engaged on D there, and now they're losing C. They finally get cleaned out here. They didn't. If they had rendezvoused back around to C, which they're finally doing now, they kind of lost a few too many people with the pyro there. Oh, and the demo man spawn comes in, and really, this is looking really bad now. Wonderhouse actually gets cleaned out too, though, so they have a really big Uber advantage. This might not be as bad as it looks for demo man hold here. They really can't leave out of the store anymore. Yeah, it looks like they will get C. Again, it's still kind of a reasonable time, but a really, really strange way to get there. D setup is already here, though. They're already here, ready to watch this doorway. We'll see what happens here. Yeah, the harsh angle is too much for the demo man spam, and looks like they should be getting forced back out here. Yep. Pink Bandit did rotate around, though, along with the pyro. You know he's there. Ooh. Shouldn't have opened that door. Oh, early pop comes through here. Wonderhaus not sitting at any kind of Uber. It looks like they're doing this simply for the time on the point and the influence advantage here. They're all rotated over here. The sniper might be out of position. Oh, pyro comes in trying to do some damage. Heavy can't track him quite yet, and he does do some damage, but he does pay for it. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough, and it looks like the medic will be able to heal everyone back up here. Yeah, full team here versus a 4-on-9 situation now. This is a defendable sentry gun in a 9v9 situation, but now the D's are here. It's been 11 minutes. They gotta get another minute or two if they can. I mean, that B defense was good enough. Oh, yep, just not enough here. Sentry gun easily falls to some coordinated spy play. Oh, here comes the demo play. They can force everyone back off the point here. Oh, and the meta gets thrown off by the pyro. Early kill of that Uber there. Amazing pyro play there. That's really gonna work out for them. Where's the teleporter? There must be a teleporter somewhere. Instead of getting a forward sentry gun to hold things out. And let's see. Phone is going off for me. I think the cart is being held out here. We'll see. Cart being held out. It's an E-hold. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else they can do. Good hit on the demo there. Soldier tries to bomb in, but yeah, gets cleaned out there. And 12 minutes and 6 seconds here for CK. Silent Riot, I mean, looks like they were going to help them out to B, but didn't quite work out that way. I'm going to pause here and look at the and switch up the binds, and I'll see you guys for the end of this half. All right, binds reset, and it looks like SR wants to try and take this out to the 1-1 game. CK have a long time to defend, that's for sure. 12 minutes, but as you saw, if one part of this map goes wrong, it doesn't necessarily mean the other parts will, and I think that's why so many players like this map. It's just never quite over until it's over, as they say. So we've got sniper sniping here. Oh, we got a demo trying to put some sticks around, but I think he wasn't happy with it. Instead, just gonna throw some out there. None of these demos are really doing like sticky traps, which this map is full of different ways to do traps that are hard to catch. So surprised about that a little bit. You would normally see better trapping going on. We've got a soldier on the staircase side over here. He's actually hurt, isn't he? He's got the Conqueror, so he will be healing that back up. Wilson takes up the very first takes down in the very first shot here, so no sniper advantage for a little bit here. Everyone's sitting high up here. This is a very cautious CK hold here, and Blue also as well. SR not really moving forward super hard here. They're just scoping things out, kind of taking their time. Oh, they're looking for stickies, but the stickies are actually over there. Demo jumps over to the side. Got some forward. Oh, he does get cleaned out. Cherry's getting a little bit over presumptuous there. And it looks like the B side actually got totally cleaned out while this was going on. Wow, everything did not work out very well here. Oh, Scout on the backside. Can he get the med? Oh, wow, he gets stabbed out, but the demo spam is there. And the demo and the medic are the only two people alive. They've been completely cleaned out of B, which is awful. They don't need this right now. Who's on A right now anyway? They're securing A, but what they really need to do is rotate over to B now. Things are being held really well. Again with the pain train giving them the extra. Oh, catches the spy here. Can't quite get the shot he wants. Spy almost escaped, but finally gets the B now. They've got some good time here on B, and Scout is pushing them back now. Now the rotation comes in. This is a really fast B cap time, and yeah, something that could have been a big headache for them. Just turns out not to be for them. 10:30 remaining here. Looks like CK here, they've rotated over to AD for the most part, at least their flanks have. The Engineer only has a level 2. Teriku is actually going to get double kill on the backside of this. So good for him. Rich popped somewhere in the back, and Wanderhaus ripe for popping anytime now. They're taking it slow, though. They don't want to screw anything up. Evil Maverick. Oh, he just throws off a stick. Really, really smart. And then they go forward here. Early pop. He could have done a jump forward. And the Heavy's trying to get out. And the Demo and the Medic as well. The Medic's caught out. They do not get the Medic. That's real surprising. Rich actually escapes with his life. 33% advantage now. Maybe more. Silver Golem gets a lot of cleanup too. Evil Maverick trying to make a pop here. The Sentry Gun is here, but Terry Crews comes in. He does not actually get the clean out though. Since Engineer is there, trades off for Demo. No, Evil Maverick's still alive. They do lock down C here, and things are just going swimmingly well for CK here so far. But depends on how well the Engineer over here is doing. Still getting harassed out here. Kalima on the C point with them. Did they build a teleporter? Where did they build a teleporter? Oh, it must be back here like they did last time. Yeah, it is back there. Again, this very cautious, slow movement. Again, Terry abusing the heck out of these angles here. These small corridors. Evil Maverick does get in position. They got a... Little do they know, they have a huge... played on the backside. Nosayat takes out the snipes. He's got this sentry gun locked down. Yeah, he just can't, so long as Nosayat's here, he really can't build a sentry gun in view. He's gotta build it somewhere where it won't be relevant. Nosayat's doing a really good job avoiding these flares as well. Now that they're focusing him, he's actually keeping the focus pretty long there. So that's kind of an important thing you need to do as a sniper a lot of the time. Gets cleaned out by Cherries, who's now away in the back, but they do get D, and they do have 8 minutes to capture D. He's scared of that pyro. Oh, that pyro just killed himself. That is really, really bad. That's really unfortunate. This is going to cause... They need that pyro here right now. And instead they got a forward hold here. And I think... Oh, pop on the backside here. Demo Man fighting heavy. And they have to flash a little bit there. The blue team's heavy's on the backside, so there's no need to flash. Oh, looks like it pops out a little bit sooner. But they do get the clean out. And the scouts of this medic's really, really dead. That is the deadest medic I've ever seen in my life. They really needed their pyro there for that, unfortunately. The heavy was not there as well. They just ended up committing a lot right in their slightly ubered forces versus fully ubered forces. Kind of didn't work out for them super well. It's a good spy position. He knows exactly where they are. He could come around and get a play on the pyros. Actually, Terry Crews again. Big cleanup. Not getting the med. Wow, he got the scout though. Oh, clean out of the spy on the backside, and they're doing huge work to stop this point from being capped here. The sentry gun is going forward. Wow, I can't believe I thought this was over. I thought the spy was going to get a pick and that this was just going to be wrecked, but soldier and spy putting the damage down, getting a few backstabs, getting like 6 rockets out there is enough to turn this around. Oh, they got a sentry gun, but they got a teleporter below. Where's this tele? Oh, it's in the same spot as last time. Scout is there to clean it up though. They are below now. This is a little dangerous. So they could get spammed like that. Oh, they get rich though. Free pick by the sniper here. No sniper, so free pick from the sniper. Wanderhaus sitting at 60. They can afford to spend the time to build here, but it would be nice to keep the influence going. Bordy is still alive, running that spicicle. He won't have his shot. He won't have his knife back for a while, but he can mess around. Rich now only just building back up. Wanderhaus will be sitting at a nice big advantage. They could force things back, but they do get the clean out of Arrakis, so no. Oh, again. Nosayat is literally making this like the worst life for Wargun here. The sentry gun has just not been able to stay up. I don't think I've seen a level 3 for the past minute and a half now. 3 or 4 minutes, really. Wanderhaus does his Uber, and they've somehow rotated around to the D side here. Aggressively D, and they pop in. They get forced by a pipe immediately, and the pyro trying to get some clean out here. They just focus the sentry gun though. Engineer and the scout and the spire on the backside. His medic has to fight for his life now. He's got his heavy to protect him, but his engineer wants him, and wow, that's a big cleanup. Only 3 remain. Oh, pyro's here. Heavy and medic, they've got to keep everyone alive here. So long as they can keep the fight going, they win this round. And yes, 7 on 2 now. Someone in the backside gets clean. I think it was the demo, and then this scout here to play a game as well. But looks like nope, he will be able to bonk out. But this is like a total wipe. They need to get more people on this, more bodies on this cart though. This medic, what are you doing? Oh, he hits his heavy, keeps him alive a bit. Doman now able to get some clean up here. Soldier comes in, and I'm not showing him the right way. Hey, what was that? Oh, I've never seen that before. That's really cool. I had no idea that was there. Doman trying to hold things out, puts out some spam. Yeah, this is like, now they're looking bad. Pyro almost dead, and only the demo alive, and finally gets the point here. They're gonna send it out to 1-1. SR takes it back. Great defense there. I will see you guys for the third and final round here. And away we go for all the marbles here. 1-1 situation, back to where we were just 45 minutes ago here. Well, more like an hour for me while I did set up. Anyway, looks like we've got CK defending again. Whoever can win out this round will win all of the marbles. All of them. All of the time. I guess we should talk about the stakes a little bit here. So, the issue here is that both teams are 4-2 in the Steel division. To play in playoffs for Steel, well, both snipers having a giggle. A little giggle here. Oh, my Psyops command is all screwed up for some reason. Oh, Silver Golem! Wilson will be playing the demo man. Silver Golem will be playing the sniper. So I'll just have to remember to switch up their keys when the time comes. Anyway, both teams sitting at 4-2. You really need a 6-2 record to go to playoffs in a division like Steel. So both teams kind of playing for their division life right now. 5-3 usually won't cut it for you. You'll have to make some good map points, and there might be some lucky things that happen for you. So both teams really, really need this, even though it's only week 6. Sniper looking forward. Oh, not able to get anything, unfortunately. Instead, we're going to have Wilson. He's going to get blindsided here. No, he does back out. Got a forward heavy. Oh, Cherry's overextends a little bit here, but it's actually working out decently well for them. Terry Crews doing good damage on the B side here. The engineer cleans him out. Oh, they get a sentry gun. Wow, war gun overextending. That was not good. They now control B, but the question is how long can they control? They only have an engineer here, and actually they lose 4D again, making huge picks. Gets both the heavy and the medic on the backside. Makes a uber drop happen. Can you get the scout too? That would be awesome. Come on. Oh, not able to get him. Dynamo sword guy instead gets a double kill. But there's too much pressure here for him to capture this point, I think, but he might get it to halfway if he's lucky. He's harassing very well, forcing the demo man below. Pyro now coming forward. I like his festive, I think that's a detonator. It's got a candy cane on it, but no, it kind of looks like a flare gun. I don't really know the festive weapons that well. Wow, they've really stacked B here, but they don't have A yet. In fact, the defense here can they just set up here, and I really like this this loose cannon play coming out from the Wilson here. As I like to call it, cannonballer. Oh, wow. They didn't even know. They had no idea. Triple kill coming out here for Evil Maverick and the Pink Bandit. They've locked down A. Now, do they still have B? They still do have B. So maybe they can make a quick A-B cap here, and that could work really well in SR's favor. That was their own scout. He really needs the pain chain right here, because they gotta capture this as fast as possible. Can't let the demo man go forward here. Put down some spam. He just missed him. Oh, looks like the demo man is electing not to actually do that. They're just setting up for B here. And they do get a fast B cap, so 158 for 2 points kind of works out. Again, anyone's game for sure. Oh, not if you take a pipe right to the face if your name is Rich. Ouch. Demo man gets cleaned out. They're running everyone down here. Scout having to bonk his way out of here. Will he even be able to? He's getting body blocked pretty heavily here. Is able to run away, and the sniper's here, but I don't think that's going to be enough to do anything. Silver Golem getting hit. Evil Maverick just going rampageous. Rampage-like this game. 4D even getting caught out here. Heavy looking out for him a little bit better. The C cap is also going to do really well. Wargun frantically setting out here. He's got a level 2. This is good. He needs a level 3 pretty soon. Oh, Soldier not able to get anything. Gets cleaned out there. And they are set up for an E defense, but I'm sure... Oh, it's going to be a battle of the combo here. Arachnus should know what's going on. Oh, do they even know? They should know that's a spy. And here they come around. In fact, let's see the spy. The spy should be able to make something. Forces the medic away, and they came in now. The demo man, no, they're still just spamming. They're going a little slow. Oh, gets in that. Gets 4D, luckily for his troubles. Helena actually got a reflect kill on Terry Crews. Oh, somebody. Terry Crews actually has a conqueror, but I don't think it's going to matter. Now they pop through. Rich doesn't have his quite yet. They has to scatter everywhere. He's going to run down that med. Instead, he runs right into a scout, and that's another medic pick here. It looks like med picks have been coming left and right for them this round. This is working out super well for them. Let's see if it's even like a 4-minute capture here. It'd be excellent for them. Oh, this golden Australian minigun actually goes out for the heavy there. Silver Golem switching off to the Huntsman. Really just wants a pick. Say he's gonna get blown up. Evil Maverick sticks have been perfect so far. Been able to do so much work for them. Spy's in position though. Vordy gets that pick. Needs that pick. He's just been so good at positioning himself. Decloaking when they're just totally distracted. His game sense has just been top notch this game. Scout going for it. Oh, runs right into a sentry gun. And now that that's in, now that that's down, these things are all of a sudden are looking not super like it looks defensible now. Where's the engineer though? Wargun got cleaned out. Wargun really kind of dying a lot here. You really, as an engineer, you gotta stay alive more. You gotta be able to stay alive and keep your level 3 up here. That's your only purpose in life on CP Steel. I mean, it's sad but true. Nosiat has a great position here. They have everyone locked down. Rich again getting cleaned out. Where's this sentry gun position? This mini sentry that's been doing so much work for them. Oh, it's just right over here. It's a good angle. Kind of hard to see, for sure. They rush it down. Only 3 up. Oh, wow. Running right into somebody. Slurpee actually gets back on Evil Maverick, but... you know, having those 6 would be nice right now, but I think... 6 spawn on the point. They got a scout coming behind, but he's going to get caught by this demo. Oh, wow. I didn't even have to see it. Perfect pipe right onto the scout. He knows the heavy's coming. He puts a sticky trap. Oh, it's a little bit too soon. They force an Uber out, but they don't have the point quite yet. In fact, it's a decent delay. They should have this by now. Spy is still playing the game in the back, scout and heavy. Oh, the demo man's below, and the pyro comes forward too, but it's only 5 on 9 now. So, do they have enough? The demo man, he's gonna have to run out of stickies eventually or get forced back by the scout. Does deal with the scout, and the heavy's here. Oh, he wants to throw him back. Hits the medic. Medic goes down. The heavy's still here. He stays alive though. Can't block it with the bonk, unfortunately. Really unfortunate play there. And 5:24. Mission begins. Huge. You know, I'm not even gonna. We're just gonna see this play out because they have 5 minutes to do it, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Decent plays. Decent plays overall for everybody. Really great. Their Evil Maverick really stepped up that round, I thought. Arachnus still making some decent picks, but... and Nosayat really making that sniper advantage happen for them. He made a few rich picks, I'm pretty sure. I might have missed... I don't think I caught any of them on camera, but... really, SR and Evil Maverick especially stepping up for their team this game. Getting that triple kill over here. Cleaning up on C and D. Keeping the medic alive. He's just been... Wonder Haas has just been staying alive super, super well so far. They're doing kind of a similar thing here. Is the sniper ever going to show himself? Usually not the sniper on the corner here, but it looks like he's just going to sit there. It's kind of strange. No, so yeah, finally actually rotating around. Doesn't want to reveal himself quite yet. What is the spy doing? He's just sitting, just watching. Blue team's not really willing to go forward here. In fact, they're going to go straight for B. They're not quite... okay, they finally clean out the sentry gun, actually. Good coordination there, and they get drained as well, so... this is a completely taken over B spot here. They force the medic and heavy to rotate here. For early pop comes out too, Wilson gets back, falling back, they lose a soldier. Oh, they actually lose to the demo man as well. But they're fighting where there'd be no point to capture maybe. You capture A, I don't quite remember what happens. Something good. Oh, the A-B connector happens, so really... this is like the only time you can fight for another point that's not even open is B here, but oh, pop comes through. They're really missing the reinforcements here though. Maybe they can get the heavy clean out. Oh, wow, he hasn't even died yet. Finally gets cleaned out. They've rotated everyone around, but I think they're okay. All they have to do is hold A, or are they gonna go straight for E? Sniper's here. What are they doing? 4 minutes remaining, and they have B, but no A. This is quite strange. You don't have to play this game, you don't have to engage them over here, you can just go back out this way. Oh, the soldiers up here, can they fight him, can they take out Terry here? They actually clean out on the backside, but otherwise watching a small fight. They get the medic, Wanderhaus has a super uber advantage. 4 minutes remaining for this time here, and okay, gets the clean out on Wilson, got thrown up in the air. No medic here, which means that this heavy's gotta retreat. this dispenser's a little silly. What are they? Is this a throw? This might be the throwiest throw that ever throwed. No, they're gonna rotate.
The control point is
got a scout pyro medic, and they're all on the point here for A. And if they can get B, things will be looking good. Will anyone come here? You know, if they all rotate to A, forcing the pressure back off. That took quite a while for them. 320 remaining. They've got to get E, and they know it too. So they're setting up for the E push they had done before. Again, a soldier fight. Kind of an air shot, but I would call that like a half of an air shot there. Scouts on the flank. Falls to his death. Unfortunate. Perry Crews again gets the clean out. Oh, he runs right into the sniper too. I don't think he gets him. Lucky for him. Drink gets stabbed out here, so no sentry gun. Replacement for a while, but it's not up. Is it up? It's not up, so they're not defending the sentry gun, but again, that's being held out here. Uber advantage lost 40 seconds to cook. It's quite a lot of time when there's only 2:30 remaining. And again, this demoman position just can't be beat. Got the soldier coming around here, they're getting wrapped on. This soldier can do here. No, heavy catches him out. Demo, put some spam. Nice little trap here. Maybe a little bit more than you need. Oh, it got thrown back. They knew. They weren't. They didn't know. They had no idea. Drink rebuilding back up, level 2. 2 minutes remaining. At this point, you have to go for E. And I think SR knows it. But where are they? Oh, they're rotating below. This is good. But there's a pyro here, and here comes the play. Oh my goodness, is this gonna get a triple kill? Medic's gonna go down. Did the demo survive? No, the demo died too. All of the core just fell off of the cliff because the pyro was right there. It's so hard. That's really rough. I like this defense. This is kind of, I'm not sure how to beat this, to be honest. Scout runs onto the point and says, hey, there's the trigger. Wow, Bordered, he gets a Matador stab. Nice little job, nice little play there. But man, this is like, you've got to go the traditional way. This isn't gonna work. You've got to go just take B and force the sentry gun back. This is such a great clutch hold here. In fact, they don't even need to defend B here. There's only a minute remaining. Staff comes through. Where's the engineer? He does save the gun. Will anyone be able to do anything here? Oh no, he gets thrown back again. He must be sour. I would be sour if I was that guy. If I was that demo man. Wilson! They go forward here. They have B now. 50 seconds remaining, though. I don't think that's enough time to capture the last point, unfortunately. Wunderhaus has an Uber, so he can make the last 12 of their remaining 40 seconds really miserable. Oh, never mind. He gets hit by an arrow instead. But I still, even if they wipe here, I'm not sure there's enough time. 30 seconds. Well, I mean, maybe there's enough. There's some sticks here. They're controlling the backside. They get Azur. Oh, he gets Wilson as well. So both powerhouses going down. Heavy demo. Oh, make that. Nope. Heavy turns around for that one. Terry's here. He does get the clean out on the soldier. And 10 seconds remaining. I think the GGs will be coming any second now. They're just having fun at this point. 5, 4. Oh, reflect. That was sick. Just run sword and reflects in midair like a super baller. And there are the GGs. SR takes it out 2-1. Wonder how they're doing now. It's been obviously this game is a little bit old, but the SSs are coming out. That was real exciting. Great defense and great attack coming out from SR after the first round there. Really happy for them. Hopefully they'll make it out to silver. I think maybe they'll be able to do decently well in silver if they can keep up this kind of performance. That was really potentially impressive, and I'm TurboCop. Hope to see you all for the next one.